IITBBC presents to you a review of all the GC and major events held this month. So here we go. The Lawn Tennis GC was held from the 1st to 8th of October, and after some very close matches, Hostel 3 emerged as the winner, winning the finals against H7 by 6-3, 6-2, 6-4. Nishan Dikala, winner of last year's Inter-IIT Sports Meet, still maintains his 2-year-long unbeaten streak. The main Dramatics GC, held on the 4th and 5th of October in the PCSA Auditorium, showcased some of the best plays ever witnessed by the Institute. Hostel 5's play Uljhan won the first prize, followed by a surprise second position awarded to Hostel 12's play Tabadla. Hostel 3, 4 and 2 went on to clinch the 3rd, 4th and the 5th positions respectively. The much-awaited Sur Bahar was held on the 10th of October in the recently renovated Convocation Hall. The event received an awesome response from the students, who got to listen to songs like Madari, Banjara and Away Away from some of the Institute's best singers and bands. The Word Games GC was held on the 9th of October in Hostel 3, with 11 hostels taking part. Hostel 2 won the GC, followed by Hostel 10 and 13. The event further marked the strength of Hostel 2 in the Literary Arts GC. This GC is currently being tightly fought between Hostel 2 and 10, with Hostel 13 following them in the 3rd place. The Student Alumni Relations Cell, IIT Bombay, held the 2nd edition of the Student Alumni Meet on the 6th and 7th of October. Several events spread across sports, cultures and academic discussions were conducted, where alumni of these fields got to interact with the present students of the campus. The Chess GC was held on the 12th of October and saw Hostel 3 emerging victorious, beating Hostel 6 in the finals. The Institute Dandiya Night was held on the 23rd of October in the SAC Open Air Theatre. The night saw some traditional Navratri fun and frolic right here on campus.
A new initiative, the Hindi Utsav, was undertaken by Vani Club IIT Bombay as its inaugural Hindi festival. A carnival dedicated to Hindi literary and speaking arts, the response towards the fest was great, both in terms of quality as well as numbers.
The Dance GC Gyrations was held on the 21st of October. Hostel 9 clinched the first position, Hostel 7 the second, followed by Hostel 2, 4 and 12. With this, the current standings of the cultural GC for the year is something like this. Hostel 2 and 3 are in the lead with a neck-to-neck 275 points each. Hostel 5 is in the third position, followed quickly by Hostel 9. That is all for this bulletin from the IITBBC team. Do subscribe to our YouTube channel www.youtube.com/IITBBC for the latest video updates from the campus. Signing off, this is Suman Rao for IITBBC.